Manifest says 10.
I counted 10. Someone's up to no good.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
There you go.
That's it. Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids.
Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus.
Whoa! Oh.
It's enough to make you want to take the underground!
That's a good girl.
Oh, I can let you...
It's not my ears playing tricks. See that woman now?
Bit too much to drink, eh, miss?
until I get hold of you.
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
You need to...
Hmm. Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
Good day, Miss Fry.
It just doesn't sound like you.
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry! Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck.
Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys!
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys! And all's well!
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Thank you.
best keep an eye on her. I have to ask you to stop.
Let's go for a stroll.
Get off!
Sake. I wish they'd just knocked the constable out.
Is someone out there?
Yes. A friend.
Oh, that's good. Say, friend, could you get me out? Guards ran off with the keys.
Thank you. It's treason is what it is, and desecration of the chapel. Miss Thorne told me to be grateful they didn't kill me outright. The nerve.
She's after an object of great power, She cannot be allowed to steal it.
Not the crown jewels.
Something much more important.
We must stop her. I still have men loyal to me. I'll rally them. Gentlemen, we are facing an enemy we never expected. Traitors in our midst. But this young woman is our ally, and she knows their methods. Follow her directions as you would my own.
Yes, sir. If the constable says so, then it's our duty.
For Queen Victoria!
Anything. Anything, Miss Fry. I can see you, Evie Fry. Come, Miss Fry.
You're not getting out of here alive.
So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The Shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine. ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the Shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
The Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.